Yo, what's good with you guys? So this is Tank Talk and my girl.
And it's your girl, Nia Marie.
So today we at Slice of Homage in San Jose, downtown Santa Clara Street, right next to the Social. Social's right behind us. And we got some pizzas here, man. And to be honest, it looks fire. You know what I'm saying? And I feel like we got a lot of unique pizzas. You know what I'm saying? Some we hear, you know, in the streets that is fire. So we, you know, we gotta come check that out. You know what I'm saying? I mean, days. You know what I'm saying? They pound it up. So, I mean, which one is that?
This is the margarita. So it just basically has like multiple cheeses, basil, little tomato sauce, you know, on a thin slice. Let's see. I know you want my spot, but you don't want to play your
part. If it was up to you, you probably let these niggas start. You know it's good if she goes for a second bite.
It's definitely a margarita taste. But the part that I love is that extra garlic taste. It's like, you can, it hits right on the spot. You like the different types of cheese with the basil. The basil's just right. Not too much. We're
going to
get into it.
I don't find it, right? I feel like all the, like, everything goes together just perfect, you know what I'm saying? Excuse the audio, you know what I'm saying? We outside with it, and we on the move, you know what I'm saying? But this one's the Mahalo. Mahalo. So it's kind of like a spicy Hawaiian pizza. Because it got some peppers in there. You know, pineapple. I don't think pineapple belongs on pizza, but hey, you know what I'm saying? It might be fire to you guys. It might not be to me.
The jalapenos are like, they're not too hot, they're just right. And then it mixed with the pineapple, it just gives it a different taste of just normal pepperoni pizza that people get. You can tell that this pizza was made of love.
And I guess some love, you know what I'm saying? I'm trying to get some pizza too, and she's over here hogging it up. Alright, look. That shit just changed my whole perspective on pineapple pizza. It's like spice is there and then they got bacon bits on there. So it kind of just like, they come together.
It even has ham. Or is that?
I think it's ham. But that shit is fire. It definitely changes my perspective on a, like, pineapple on a pizza. You know what I'm saying? But that's fire. Like, I'll order that again. Sure.
We didn't even talk about they have this house ranch. We didn't even try it. They said they make this, you know, they make it in the back. It's all homemade. So let's try it because, you know, we're ranch people. We like ranch.
It doesn't taste like too, like, it's not too thick, it's not too, you know what I'm saying, watery, how some ranches are like, it just pours out like water. And then there's some that are just like too thick where you gotta, like, when you pull it out, it's like a glob on your pizza, you know what I'm saying?
It's better than Wingstop.
I don't want to speak on that one, but you know what I'm saying?
We're gonna have to do a ranch to ranch.
Ooh, let us know if we should do that one. But this, you know what I'm saying? This is mine. This one is Chicago versus everyone. I think we should start off with that one. But I feel like I've been hearing a lot about that one. And that was fire, so we're gonna check that one out. I can get it. You guys see that? I can get it first. this looks a little. Just a little bit. It's too big for me to just dip because everything might fall off.
Right. Which one is gave me your ass to kiss my Chicago versus everybody? I stand on they said this one is popular. My they said this, like everyone gets this. So let's see. This one's more of like a Chicago deep dish, I believe. I like Chicago deep dish. But there's only been a few places that I can say they have really good Chicago deep dish. Because, you know, the crust gets too much.
Now you're getting full off the bread, not the pizza, you feel me? And I feel like that definitely, you know what I'm saying, when you really pile it on there and get it all together and everything tastes good right when you bite into it. Some Chicago pizza, I be eating my bread. Like, you just gave me a whole crust pizza, you feel me? Yeah. You feel me? That
you like it?
I like it. And I don't even
I don't even
like mushrooms, you feel me? So for me to like this, it's crazy.
Cheese, tomatoes, that is amazing. Man, all this is really great.
So now we're gonna do our sausage and pepperoni. You know what I'm saying?
Is that what it's called?
So you ain't got no name on it, so that's what I'm going to go with it. Okay. And you know me. Hold that ranch on there.
And you can just go up to the counter and get each slice, or you can buy like a whole pizza. I believe they have salad. I think they have wings too.
I give it all 10 out of 10. Just because a lot of stuff changed my perspective on pizza and with certain items on the pizza. I don't even like mushrooms. I eat this mushroom one, no problem. I don't even think pineapple belongs on a pizza. But that changed my perspective. Just I don't know if they added a bacon bite, so that's what made it fire. But I say all this pizza, 10 out of 10. Like, come down here, you will not regret it. Come down to Slice of Homage. And it's gonna fucking change your life.
So this last one that I ate is really good. It's just not as fancy as the other ones. It's pretty plain, just cheese, pepperoni, and sausage, which is obviously the one we wanted. But it's still really good. But it's just not as good as all these ones with all the different flavors. I think it's best to try something different because you might like it. Alright, it's your girl Nia Marie.
This is Tank Talk. Hey, we're gonna get back at you with another one.
I can't believe this out. I didn't even see it. It was like underneath, and I had it, and I was like, we can't leave this out. Let's try it.
My T's, all I got is these little pictures when I think about all the G's. 21. Memories in my head, the devil talking to me. Oh, I know Satan down that path, but God walking with me. Put your phone light in the air if you done lost a nigga. 21. Kept it solid, ran up a bag, and then have to cross a nigga. 21. Whoa. Bulletproof my car. Yeah. He a homebody, fuck it, kill him in his yard. Yeah. Niggas go to clubs and let down their guard. 21. We got choppers out until we find somewhere to park. Oh, pussy. Hit the cup and nod. 21. Trenchos used to curb me, now they treat me like I'm God. Fact.